Hi everyone! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to hypercompress your PDF files. First, you need to click on the hypercompress to PDF widget. Then, drag and drop your file or upload it from your device or your cloud storage service. Choose the file quality level desired, from low to very high. The lower is the quality, the lighter the file will be. Then, click on the compress button. You can download your compressed file to your computer or save it directly to your favorite cloud storage service. In my example, my file is a scanned quotation in JPEG and it has been reduced by 94% choosing the low quality option. However, as you can see here, the quality of the document hasn't changed at all. The color are the same and you can see all details clearly. The quality of the text is even sharper. All documents processed with AvePDF are automatically deleted from our servers after 30 minutes. If you prefer, you can delete your file manually right after processing by clicking the bin icon. You can even go a step further and improve your documents with some of our other tools such as Protect PDF, Crop PDF, and Optimize for web viewing. Have fun using AvePDF tools.